And more good numbers. On Sunday, we told you about the walk to end Alzheimer's at Rose Holman in Terre Haute. Well, there's good news from that walk. The event raised an estimated $34,000. Organizers say funds provide care and support to people affected by the disease. The money also helps with Alzheimer's research. More than 400 walkers completed the 1-mile trek this weekend.